有。
Hey guys, it's WeirdDude, welcome back to my channel. I'm here with a brand new intro, a brand new modern house interior design tutorial, and an old friend. Owen, what are you doing?
Eating chocolate.
Oh. I think I'm going to make a cut here.
Okay.
Okay. Owen. I'm recording.
Wait, okay, I'm ready.
So, Owen, let's move inside and let's do the house.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, should we start with a kitchen maybe?
Yeah, that would be a good place to start.
Okay, maybe here. I think here it would look awesome.
Yeah, look, like the window here would be perfect, I think.
Okay, let me use a quartz slab for that, some furnace.
Crafting tables.
Yeah.
We could like put chests for storage.
Yes, exactly. Cauldrons.
If we're making things, you want tripwires.
Yeah. Okay, let me start here. Just like that.
How big?
I think it's 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And maybe here we can have a door.
Yeah.
Yeah, just like that.
How about if we put stairs?
Oh, nice. Okay, I'm going to put the furnace into the middle.
Yeah, that should be okay.
Crafting table here.
We should put the cauldrons here for the sinks.
Yeah. Here.
Yeah.
And what should we put next to the furnaces?
Maybe just slabs.
Yeah.
For like worktops.
Maybe pressure plate.
I'm about to do this.
Oh, nice. It's like a desk where you can cut bread.
Yeah, maybe we can make an extractor fan.
What? Oh, yeah, exactly.
Right.
You can do it.
Yeah.
I'm going to get some flower pot and some flour. Oh, looks nice.
Yeah.
Maybe a flower here. What should we put here? Maybe a crafting table?
Yeah, I should have a crafting table. Tripwire hooks.
Yeah, and maybe some water.
Yeah.
Inside. Yeah, nice. We could do like shelves here.
Yeah. And then maybe we should put a carpet down.
Okay. Which one? Which color?
Maybe blue and grey.
Let's try.
Right. Light blue, dark blue.
Light, I guess.
Okay. Let's just... And then... Whoops. And put some sort of grey line in it.
Yeah, nice. Maybe some glowstone under the cauldrons.
Maybe we could put logs underneath the...
Oh yeah,
layers. Exactly. Let's just do oak. Right, we need a place to eat.
Some string and carpet, maybe.
Okay, I'll get the
white carpet. Yeah, I get the carpet.
I get the string.
Okay.
How about we put this? No, it looks okay there. I was thinking about putting the plant pot at the back.
Maybe chairs.
Yeah. Solar panels would look okay, I guess. Right. So this, signs. One here.
Nice.
Yeah, it looks okay.
Maybe chest here for storage.
Just put a slab here so the chest will still open.
Okay. Wait.
There.
Yeah. Maybe one more here. No, need a block. Yeah, just like that.
Do them facing this way.
Well,
the kitchen looks alright now.
Okay, I think it's enough like that. Yeah, maybe. Nice. Okay, it's nice and clean.
Yeah.
Nothing else to do about. Yeah.
Maybe we could put a little couch here.
Yeah, nice idea.
So, quartz stairs, quartz slabs.
Maybe a stone.
Yeah.
Like stone bricks. Slab or stair.
I don't think we should build it against the wall.
So we can put maybe something behind it.
Yeah, maybe like little tree things, little bushes.
Let me try.
I have plant pots. So cactus. Bush.
I don't see the cactus you placed.
How about you place it?
Now I see. Which leaf? Maybe the jungle wood?
I was just going for oak, but maybe jungle will look okay. Should we try oak?
Yeah. Yeah, much better. Let's place here...
Glowstone.
Yeah, glowstone and glass.
I was just about to do that. Get some glass.
Man, I think we are doing too much designs together. should we put something in front of this big window?
What big window?
That next to the...
I think we could just put some more bushes and maybe like a shoe rack. How about you just place it there?
Now I see.
So, check out these stairs. Slab. And some carpet. So like this.
Yeah, nice.
Yeah, it looks okay.
We should
do the living room.
Yeah, definitely the living room here.
We have
enough space here for... To have a bathroom as well.
Oh, right, yeah.
So maybe we can move the stairs a bit and use another color. Maybe spruce wood.
Spruce wood.
Like that.
Maybe. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we don't want it too wide. Because the living room will be here.
Yeah.
It won't be ideal to have a door here, so how about we have it round the stairs? On the back of the stairs.
Let's try.
Let's think of some sort of archway.
Man, we are doing a really fast work.
Yeah.
And it's looking great, right?
It is looking good. I like it.
It's going to be awesome, I'm sure.
What's this?
Maybe some windows, so some kind of pervert can look inside.
I don't think we should put windows.
Yeah, okay, it's the bathroom.
There's a little gap here.
Let's use quartz block.
You will only have a little bit.
Yeah, just like that.
Oh, that makes it even.
I have a great idea for a couch.
Yeah.
It's going to be a bit strange, but maybe glass and grey.
You should just try it. See what it looks like.
Is it night or is it raining?
It is raining.
It's raining. Are you doing?
Yeah, oh, okay. After that.
4, 5, 6, maybe 7, so we can still go inside the kitchen.
Oh yeah, like a corner couch. We should put some sort of lights underneath that you can toggle.
With redstone?
Yeah.
Oh, so we should make it first.
Okay.
Okay, can you remember the place where the couch is?
It's just here.
Okay, so I mean we have to break this first.
Yeah.
So you can put the lamps under.
Was it?
Yeah. Yeah.
Came round.
I think just here it will be fine.
So where should we have the lever?
Maybe here, or wait, or maybe, okay, let's use it here.
Yeah, sure. So I'll just do this redstone. Should be pretty simple. Just need some repeaters. So, piston, redstone block.
Let me watch it. So there is a piston looking down.
The piston just activates the redstone.
Okay.
Then it should go up like this and toggle some redstone torches. Maybe you could put some sort of light down here for me.
Yeah, okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, it's in the way.
I know this is going to happen.
Okay, so torches. This is just so the redstone torches can stay on it.
Like that, maybe?
Yeah.
On here. Yeah.
So. Should be pretty simple to do. So a repeater goes into this one. Powering that block goes into this one.
Maybe we can set some time difference.
I think one tick would be a lot.
Okay.
For this. This is gonna
I
be
mean
a
it looks better, it turns on one by one.
Yeah. I'll do this then. So two ticks for both of them. All of them.
Okay.
So it's done. How about you? Do you try and test it? Should we have it inverted? So
Of course, yeah, yeah, exactly.
That's done.
It's easy.
So on.
Let me take another look so
off.
Everyone can see it.
Yeah.
So here is a piston, upside down, lever, redstone block, redstone, redstone torch, and repeaters. Just like that. I think it's not that hard, it's very simple.
Yeah, it's a very simple circuit. So you can build the couch now.
Yeah. Should we use slabs here?
Yeah.
Wow, that looks sexy.
Yeah, this looks really nice.
Maybe one more.
Maybe just one more. Yeah. I'll be able to do the lights. So it'll be the exact same thing, but starting at the other end. So. There we are. It's done. So what I've done here is just made this torch connected to these ones with a simple redstone dose.
Maybe some signs.
Maybe.
Here.
Should we do them going all around?
Yeah.
Yeah, looks nice.
And you know, we don't even need lamps onto the ceiling because of this couch. It gives a lot of light, but
yeah.
We could just try to do.
Yeah.
Lamp here.
I think we should do them next to each other, so it's just one lever.
It's working like that, no?
No. This one's not being powered. So if the next
to
each other.
Okay.
Yep, that looks alright like this. We should have some sort of TV also.
Yeah, maybe here, to this wall.
Yeah.
Glass and painting, as always.
Yeah, right.
Okay, do the glass. Oh, you did the glass. Let's use black one.
Yeah.
Can you do the painting?
Indeed.
Yeah, nice.
Ooh, second try.
Wait. Well, this is Flow's HD I'm using right now, and there is some. There is one really good painting for TV.
Mm-hmm.
The one I'm always using. Yeah, this one.
That one.
Yeah.
Kinda looks like static.
Let's make something with the floor, then we can go for the bathroom.
Yeah, sure. How about we do a trail of different wood going through all
wood, maybe?
Yeah.
And spruce or?
I think spruce would look good.
So oak and spruce. Not oak, just spruce and.
Just spruce.
Okay.
Oh. So start from here, maybe. Then have this going out through the house, like going with
okay.
The shape of the floor.
Okay, you do the shape.
Yeah.
This is what you want. This is what you want.
How about we
like
make
that?
This just like that?
Wait, it looks better if. Because of the door.
Oh yeah.
But you wanted it like that.
Yeah. So it kind of follows the shape of the house.
Hey, we have some more space here. What's that wood? Jungle wood. Maybe another flower. Let's make the same carpet thing here.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Not sure how we should.
We should have the blue as the primary color. Oh. Let's just do blue and then have the gray in afterwards.
Well, that kind of looks good. Well,
yeah.
We can use a lot of different patterns for that.
Yeah. But
let's just keep this one, or maybe like that.
Yeah maybe that looks nice.
Okay, leave it like that. It's okay.
Mhm. Shall we? Let's just put another plant over here. Let's get a pot. So a pot, cactus and bush.
What about this?
Yeah, that looks a lot better.
Let me try one more vision. Okay.
Yeah, that's
fine.
I think that looks
fine.
Nice.
Yeah.
Right. So.
Hey, maybe. Some more wood here of spruce wood. Yeah.
Yeah, spruce. Need it. Some sort of bush. I think it would look okay like this. Yeah, I like that.
Great.
Did you lose the painting?
Yeah. Just a few hours. We can go in the bathroom. Okay.
There we are. I think the front room is looking good.
Yeah.
Should we go into the bathroom?
Yeah, okay. It's done. This part.
So we need to clean this up a little bit. Should get some slabs. So maybe.
Maybe we can make two different rooms, but I'm not sure about that.
Maybe. I think we should keep this wall quartz.
I just break something outside. Let me fix it fast.
Is it fixed?
Yeah.
Nice. We should delete this thing here.
Should we make a bathtub or shower? But I'm not sure if we have space for shower here.
Yeah, I mean, maybe we should just make a quick bathtub.
For the piston one, but we can make kind of a redstone bath.
Yeah. That'd be okay. So for that we would need stairs, coppers, Peter, redstone, and a button. So a block here for the button. And two dispensers here.
Can you make the stuff first under the dispensers?
Yeah, sure. So this should be pretty simple. So what it basically is what was that?
just break something again.
So one redstone here, and then a repeater hitting this one. So that should work if you put water in it.
Okay, let me do it.
Did you put water in?
Yeah.
Hmm.
Nice.
Oh, there we are.
What you did.
So basically just a redstone picking up the signal from the button.
Okay.
This redstone is then hitting this dispenser, going into this repeater, this block, and then powering this end one. It might sound a little complicated, but it's easy.
Easy peasy.
How about instead of quartz, we use emerald?
Yeah. This is what I was thinking about.
Yeah.
Oh, check this. I have a great idea.
We should also put a sink in here.
Yeah, like two cauldrons.
Yeah.
I'm going to put it. You go with the water and the tripwire hook.
I could.
Oh, you're too fast, man.
So, water. And trip by a hook.
We should put a door here.
Yeah, we should.
And I found another problem with this bathroom. I would like to know if you find it or not. Wait, you have a bath.
Oh, right. The window. Some pervert might sneak up.
Yeah.
Yeah, we should get rid of this.
Maybe just the bottom one.
Yeah, maybe.
Let's try if I can see you having a bath.
Alright, I'll go around.
Go inside here. Ah, okay.
So I'm having a happy day in the bathtub. Can you see me?
Yeah, just your head.
Ah, that's alright. Only my head. Hey.
let me come back.
So
I love dog. I love to use ice blocks as for the mirror, but there's only one wall here, so we can't do it.
Yeah, it's just a thin wall.
But we can break this here.
It looks like a compact bathroom, but
yeah, it is.
I think it will do.
Maybe something else here, like some shelf.
Like a shelf.
Yeah, maybe stone slab.
I think we should do the same as the shelf.
Wait, what do you think about? Uh, this?
No. I think we should just have floating shelves.
Or carpet.
Carpet. Yeah, I like that. That looks better.
Okay, so we can leave it like that or just break this, it doesn't matter.
Yeah. So we need a door. Maybe we can put some like storage here.
Yeah. Just chest, maybe?
Yeah, just chests.
Oh, that's nice. Yeah. Stairs above it, so...
So it opens.
Yeah. One more door here, maybe, or... Or no?
No, I don't think we should have a door here, though. Anyway, yeah.
Yeah, it looks nice.
So, are we done?
Maybe we could put some painting and clock.
Yeah, maybe. So, we need an item frame. How about...
Here, maybe.
A clock here.
Maybe here, on this side. Yeah, nice. I think we are done here.
Yeah, it looks really nice. It's not too crowded in the front room, which I like.
Yes. Let's go to the first floor. Let me try to make rooms here.
Yeah.
This should be enough for a corridor.
Yeah, this is wide enough.
Maybe here we can have a little table, dining table, just a small one.
Yeah, maybe.
It's like, Okay, this can be a big room, the biggest one in the house.
Yeah.
This one here, and we... Spare. Is it the right word? Spare, not spare. Separate.
Yeah, separate.
Wait a second, my FPS went down. Just restarted, okay.
Yeah.
Okay, let's do some basic...
Basic walls.
And room design. Someone is calling me. Oh, it's my girlfriend. Mindjárt visszahívlak, okay? Videózok. Jó. Jó, oké, megdumáljuk. Oké. Aha. Figyelj, visszahívlak majd, jó? Mert egy videó közepén vagyunk. Jó. Oké, dumálunk majd. Hello. The right time, as always.
Yep. She knew you were recording.
Maybe
Stay here.
I'm going to use another door. This one.
Yeah, I think these doors look better.
Okay, let's make a dining table here. Should we make a modern one? Yes, of course, this is a modern house.
Yeah, sure. It will only fit.
Some glass and carpet on the top.
Yep.
What color? Maybe...
Black. Are we Should we do pins? Yeah. Black. No.
Spruce wood for chair. Maybe white or
white.
No, the walls are white. Blue. No, you use blue.
Well, just a gray color.
No, I need some color here.
I like this.
Yeah, maybe. Yeah, that's nice, colorful.
It matches with the wood on the floor over here.
Yes, kind of. Okay, let's do some basic room design. I'm going to use quartz there for the bed.
Are we using wool?
Wait. Yeah, like that. Hey, that looks like a big toilet.
How about? I was just thinking.
Maybe just a bit longer.
I think red would look good.
Oh wait, idea. I love using gray.
Gray.
Yeah. Maybe this. And some snow. Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah, it looks like a bed.
Maybe a little wardrobe here.
Little wardrobe.
Yeah.
I think we should make the wardrobe from wood.
Oh, I have an awesome idea. Wait. Can you pick can you pick a gray carpet?
Yeah, I have a gray carpet. We need string also.
No, just string to the bottom. Check this.
We need string.
The bottom. Wait.
Can we put item friends?
What do you mean?
So, yeah, we can. So it looks like there's things on the shelf.
Wait a second, I restart. Ah, okay, my FPS is okay.
Okay.
For what?
So we could put things on the shelf.
Yeah, 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 nice. It's a really nice idea.
Maybe they could just have a pumpkin, a melon.
Maybe clothes. Like armor.
That'd be a more logical answer. So.
All of that. Check this. What happens if I. Oh. Okay, it doesn't matter.
Are you trying to put them on top of each other?
Yeah. Maybe with two added it, you can do it.
Yeah, maybe.
Or we can just leave it like that.
Yeah, maybe.
Let's put down some...
We need lights.
Carpet and lights. We need desk as well.
Yeah. What about a desk here?
Yeah.
That would be kind of in the way of the door though.
Yes. Oh, I have a great idea. Yeah, let's just make it there. But let's use wood.
Okay.
Maybe just jungle wood or...
I think...
dark
I think
oak
jungle
wood.
Wood.
Dark
or dark
wood.
Wood. Is it raining?
I don't know.
Yeah, I just fixed it.
Okay.
We could like make a laptop.
Yeah.
In here. We need some sort of lights.
I think I have an idea for that. We can use button for the mouse.
You can't place buttons on upside down stairs.
Check this.
Oh yeah, maybe. Are you trying to rotate the mouse? Oh.
Winner!
Winner, winner, chicken dinner!
Just a lamp will do it. Here.
Yeah.
Or maybe here. Looks much better.
Need a lever.
Yeah, you can put on the side.
How about here, so you can't
side,
see it?
Other side. Yeah, okay. This room is fine.
Oh, there.
Maybe some more painting. Here. Yeah. Or no. Okay, just like... okay, let's...
Yeah, you should put a painting up there.
Okay, leave it like that. It's okay. Let's go for the next room.
Yep.
Well,
so
actually,
this room is kinda smaller.
Yeah, we can use here normal beds. Just like that, a double one. A desk here.
Should we do the same laptop?
Yeah.
He's gonna be looking at Coca-Cola. I think that's iced tea. I'm too sure. Oh yeah, orange looks nice.
What else can we put here?
Oh, a wardrobe again.
Yeah. Again.
We should put the headphones.
Yeah.
And then leather armor. I don't see the cactus.
Because I haven't placed it yet.
Oh.
Yeah, it's totally fine like that.
Yeah, the paint looks okay though.
Maybe, oh, wait, check this.
Oh, a little sofa.
Yeah, but it's not going to work. Let's use some stair. Which one? This here.
We could put signs.
Yeah, that's fine like that. This is totally fine.
Yeah.
Let's move to the last room. Well, this is actually a bigger one. We can make your big bed again.
Maybe this could be the place where the parents sleep or something. I forgot what the room's called.
Parents' room? I don't know.
Yeah, just a big room. So.
Actually, when I lived with my mom, I had a bigger room than her.
Really?
Yeah.
My mom always has the biggest room. Sad times. So stairs.
Let's make a really, really big bed.
That big, or is that too
big?
Wait,
I have an idea for that. Leave it like that. Grab some snow.
Yep.
Put it.
We can't put it down.
Oh yeah, because it's...
This will need to be full blocks.
Yeah. Okay, maybe the table here. Wait, let me restart just 1 second. Okay, so let's just make this desk and we finished.
Yep.
We can use quartz here.
I think it would be nice if you could do a big corner one.
What do you mean?
So, let's get some slabs. So like start here something, then goes round.
Oh, nice. Like for YouTubers.
Yeah, this could be your room.
Where you put the laptop? I don't have a laptop.
We could do a computer in this room.
How?
I'm not sure, but... So... This could be... That's a big computer.
Okay, let's move back with 10 years. Let's just make a laptop.
Yeah, a double screen laptop.
Yeah. Here, and another one here.
Wow, that's some fancy setup. Some pressure plate.
Oh, you fast. And some
buttons.
Maybe one chair is enough.
Okay, I'm gonna trick the system. So I get the wand out. Left click, right click. No!
It's not working.
No.
Okay, it's fine, man.
I think this looks nice. Big cupboard. Oh, so this one has an ensuite balcony.
Yeah. It's a bit dangerous here, or wait, check this. Whoa.
Oh, that's nice. You can just walk right into that room.
Yeah. You know, it's a bit dangerous.
We should put some sort of glass around there, maybe. It would be fine.
Strangers can come in your house here.
We
like some perverts.
Just while you're sleeping, they're gonna like cuddle up with you.
Okay. Let's just leave it like that.
You're gonna be sleeping one night and some random stranger's gonna spoon.
Oh man. we should do something here. Yeah, what's that?
I don't know. It's some sort of cupboard, I guess.
Wait. Let's. We can do it like. Oh, what the fuck? Yeah, we can do it like. So we can have another. Wardrobe.
Wardrobe?
Yeah.
Everyone's gotta have a wardrobe. No wardrobe, no. No bed. That's how it works. Oh, you already placed this.
Yeah. Maybe some carpet into the floor and some light. Yeah. Can you place some light?
Some lights, yeah, sure. Ooh, an idea.
It's in the way, but nice. It's in the way, man.
Oh yeah, it is.
Just put it on the ceiling. Yeah, that's nice.
I did it. Thank you. It means a lot.
You're welcome.
We should also have one. That's not in the middle, I think.
Just one here. Yeah.
I think this room is done.
Yeah, maybe some more carpet to this corridor.
Yeah.
Let's use blue and gray again.
Okay. Blue.
What do you think about that? Oh man,
that's
so
nice.
Sexy.
Oh, that looks nice.
We could make maybe another shoe rack here.
Yeah, maybe. I'm the expert
at shoe racks.
If anyone needs a shoe rack in their world,
just call you.
Yeah, call me. Phone number will be in the description.
What's your YouTube name?
Bluestone.
Okay, you are blue.
Yep. How was it made again? Oh yeah, yeah.
Upside down. Oh no, just normal position, yeah.
Then carpets. Should bring out one more.
No, just next to the wall. Right next to the wall. or
is that okay?
Yeah, that's fine. For me, it's fine. I think we are ready. Sovan, thank you for your help.
Yeah, but it's been good. Thanks for having me on the episode, I guess.
Guys, if you would like to check Ovan, his name is Bluestone in YouTube. I try to pretend that I don't know what's his name, but I know exactly it's Bluestone. Check him out, he's a nice guy making lesson stuff.
Do it.
So, guys, thank you for watching. If you need more, just subscribe up to my channel and leave a like. Leave a like if you enjoyed this episode.
Leave a like. Gotta leave a like.
Okay, thank you guys. Goodbye. See you in the next video.
Bye. Subscribe and leave a like.